Okay. So thoughts are always about an object or a person. Right? Thoughts are always about name and form. So this is a bottle, is a name and form. Name bottle comes from the memory. It's a thought. Okay? Memory is past. Past is a thought. Past is not real. The future is a thought. It's not real. Right? We are living in the eternal present. Eternal presence. That's called Atma. That's called Brahman. We have never deviated from that.
So time is unreal. What about space?
I showed you now. What is the gap? What is, how much is the gap between these two?
Thought again and thought.
Either time is unreal, Pratibha. Space is unreal. Because they are thoughts. Okay?
Thoughts are there, time and space.
Thought is time. Thought is space.
I thought both will arise at a time.
Thought is time, thought is space. How much is the gap between these two? Yes, 2 feet. So to gap, to measure the gap, you have to look at this. One thought came. Then you look at this. That thought died, another thought came. So now you are comparing what one thought in this moment with the one thought in the past. The past is unreal.
So time and space ke base is thought. So
thought is
unreal.
Unreal. PhD, Nobel laureate, Nobel Prize money there. Thought is unreal. Time and space unreal.
Yeah. It's all relative.
It's all relative. It doesn't exist. Yeah. And you get Nobel Prize for this. I don't get anything.
Nobel Prize is a thought.
Huh?
It's unreal.
Okay. So thought is always about known, not about the knower. Okay? Right? The moment there is a thought about the known, knower comes into picture, is another thought. I saw, which body?
Come back.
See, when you see something, who say, I saw, which is with respect to body. Right? You saw that person, our nodidre, mukha nodidre. Nanu avaru nodidre, no, avaru nodidre, aa thought bantu. Nanu andukoda thought illi bantu. Aa thought vaitu. ನಾನು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೂರನೇ ಥಾಟ್ ಬಂತು. ಮೂರು ಥಾಟ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಸಂಬಂಧ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ನಾನು ಮೂರು ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾನೇ ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡಿದ್ದು ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀರ. ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್? ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಫೈನೈಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಫ್ರಾಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಬೈ ಅವರ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್. ನೀವು ನಾನು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಪ್ಪ. ಸೊ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ? ನೋ.
ಸಿ you are a thought, I am a thought, seeing is a thought.
Are you seeing me?
Ah,
are
yes.
You seeing me?
Yeah.
So, I am is one thought.
Yeah, I am.
Seeing is another thought.
Yeah.
Me is another thought.
Mm.
Only one thought can exist in our mind at a time.
Yeah.
Mm. So then when one thought has come, gone, one thought has gone, three joint thoughts are joined together, another thought.
So the last thought is, I am seeing you.
Which is actually not real.
The fourth thought is connecting all these three. Connecting unreal.
So that's why it's called Maya. Maya and Karate, our should have. You have to understand their intelligence. Before they got the Nobel Prize was and all, they understood this time and space relativity. Okay. So that's why all this what we are seeing is dream. But you don't understand dream because already proved the argument between the Miss Sushupti and Miss Jagrati and Miss Swapna, we have already found the fight. Do you want to reopen the debate?
No.
Do you understand?
How much this?
This is more than that.
That's why I'm giving doses actually. I don't give full injection. One only piece by piece. Clear it up? So now, this is actually an infinite consciousness. Appear to be fragmented. Yanato, space, mind, because of thoughts. Then, once you realize, you understand this all entire thing is one awareness. The moment it's one awareness, you're out of that.
The moment you are in deep sleep, garden there is that.
I am in deep sleep, then you are out. Are you understanding, Brita? The moment your mind is totally silent, you are one with Brahman. I am one with Brahman, you say you are out of the Brahman.
Keep experiencing.
Avag takshana
the bifurcation
create.
You can never say I was in deep
sleep.
In that case.
I was in or I am?
All they can say.
I am, you can't say anyway.
I was, you can only say. It's a false claim. Who is saying that?
Jagri.
Miss Jagri. She is not real.
So what she says is also not.
Only real is Atma. About which you can't say anything. Shut your mouth.
First class alli adu helidru nam yak ishtum prashnagalu bartare
yarige nodi nanu helava nimmanna pratyok step by step tegolutane. I know you. You question kelthare adike modale nimmanna jagrate edukkanona adu ikade bartidane. Illi there is a very sequence here, unlocking your consciousness. Okay, it's very fine tuned sequence. It's called unraveling maya. There's very very clear methodology in this. If you skip the methodology, you'll get into another trap. Okay, it's clear there, Prabha Padiva? Asatoma
asatoma
sadgamaya
sadgamaya
tamasoma
tamasoma
jyotirgamaya
jyotirgamaya
mrityorma
mrityorma
amritam gamaya
amritam gamaya.
Om shanti shanti shantihi.
Om shanti shanti shanti.
So now ishtala head parappa, can anybody explain the meaning of this now?
Mithyadinda satyakke.
ಅಲ್ಲ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಶಬ್ದದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಮಿಥ್ಯ ಆಗಿತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಯೋಚನೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವನು ಬಿಡಪ್ಪ ಭಗವಂತ ಆ ಸತ್ಯದ ಕಡೆ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗು, ಸಾಕ್ಷಿಯ ಕಡೆ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು
ಹೋಗು.
ಅನ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಏನದು? ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅನ್ರಿಯಲ್, ಬೇರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರಿಯಲ್. ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಪ್ಪ, ಬೇರೆ ಇರೋದು ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನೇ ಭಗವಂತ. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಅಸತೋಮ ಸದ್ ತಮಸೋಮ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮ್ಯ. ತಮಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್?
ಥಾಟ್ಸ್.
ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಾರ್ಕ್ನೆಸ್? ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಇವನ್ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮಾಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಯಲ್. ನೌ ದಟ್ ತಮಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಯ್ಡ್, ನೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನೆವರ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಯಲ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಗಾನ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾನ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್. ಮೃತ್ಯೋರ್ಮ ಅಮೃತಂ ಗಮಯ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೃತ್ಯೋರ್ಮ ಅಮೃತಂ ಗಮಯ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎವ್ರಿ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ವಿತ್ ಥಾಟ್. ಮಿಸ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿ ಇಸ್ ಬೈಂಗ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೈಯಿಂಗ್. ಮಿಸ್ ಜಾಗೃತಿ ಇಸ್ ಬರಿಂಗ್ ಥಾಟ್. ಎವ್ರಿ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್. ಸೇವ್ ಮೀ, ಮೇಕ್ ಮೀ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ. ಆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇಟ್ಟಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಕ್ಷಣ ಕ್ಷಣ ಸಾಕು. And that is called Shanti.
Shanti.
Are Shanti appa. You said death means after 70 years you will die. Every minute that ego is coming up and going. Ego is coming up and ego is born and die.
Fingers.
Clear?
Pinks.
Okay, let us meditate for some time now. Dhyana padona.
Peace, peace,
peace. See, these are double Nobel Prize material. Clear, Prita? I have not yet gone to the object, okay? The moment I catch out of object, you will run away from this place. PhD on non-existence. Condensed matter pieces. Matter is not a condensed.
Physics itself is not.
Your scholarship is there, no? Visa is there, no? Why? ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಧ್ಯಾನ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್.
Shilam, there, switch up that light. Become aware of infinite space. Anantavada akashata kadige manasvarsi. There are stars, planets and galaxies in the infinite space. Anantavada akashata surya, chandra, nakshatra, galaxy galidare. And these are huge. They are big. Dodda akashakayagalu, they are very big. But in the space, they are nothing but small dust particles. Anantavada akashadi hu, sanna dudinthanagalu. Become aware of the infinite space. Anantavada akashadi bagge ayutamudi. That infinite space is in your mind. Anantavada akasha namma manasalide. That infinite space is called bhutakasha. Anantavada akasha bhutakasha. That infinite space is our mind. Mind is infinite. ಅನಂತವಾದ ಆಕಾಶ ಒಳಗಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಕೂಡ ಅನಂತ. ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ಭೂತಾಕಾಶ. ನನ್ನ ಶರೀರ ಕೂಡ ಭೂತಾಕಾಶದಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ, ದೇಹ ನೋಡಿ. ಬಾಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಕಿನ್, ಬೋನ್, ಮಸಲ್ಸ್, ಬ್ಲಡ್. ಮಾಂಸ, ಮೂಳೆ, ರಕ್ತ ಕಣಗಳಿಂದ ತುಂಬಿದೆ ಶರೀರ. This is nothing but atoms and molecules, which is nothing but energy, which is nothing but Shakti. So I am Shakti floating in the Bhutakasha. My body is Shakti floating in Bhutakasha. Nana Sharira Bhutakasha dali, physical space dali, Shakti agide. Take the awareness to the center of your body. ಇದೆ ಒಳಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಗಮನ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ. ಬಿಕಮ್ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್. ಒಳಗಿನ ಆಕಾಶದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅರಿವು ಬರಲಿ. ದರ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ, ದಿ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ. ಶರೀರದ ಒಳಗೆ ಆಕಾಶ ಇದೆ, ಹೊರಗೆ ಆಕಾಶ ಇದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲೂ ಆಕಾಶವೇ. ದ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ವಿಜುವಲೈಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸಾಲ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ, ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಮೌತ್. ಶರೀರದ ಮೂಲಕ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನಸ್ಸನ್ನು ನುಂಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಭಾವನೆ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಟು ದಿ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಚೆಸ್ಟ್, ದಿ ಚೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾವಿಟಿ. ಮನಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಹೃದಯಾಕಾಶ ಅಥವಾ ದಹರಾಕಾಶದೊಳಗೆ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ.